What's going on, everybody? We are back for yet another episode of F1 2020 Career Mode, where we start in F2 and we work our way up towards F1. So, last race, we did actually pretty well in the France circuit. We started 17th and finished first. So now in the sprint race, the top eight, the order is flipped, so we're eighth. So let's go ahead and jump right in. We just gotta have a good start. Yoda got a great start. Went a little bit too deep there. So start 8th, we're still 8th. Okay, let's go hard. Let's see if we can squeeze in a little bit here. 3 wide. That slipstream, come on. Wow, talk about just crash into me more.
Okay, that's a good start. Keep it up.
Gotta close this gap before lap 3. A little bit of a drift there.
Brilliant. Nice move.
Oh, a little bit wide. All over the road right now. Oh, that's embarrassing, Hubert. Went on the around the outside there. It's almost like it's a little bit muggy. I gave him lots of room there. So... come on. Oh, too far away. or DRS. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Is coming in for his stop. We're leading our teammate by 10.0 seconds.
All right, looks like the sun's starting to come out. Might as well bump a little bit faster. Well, now I just gotta manage my tires. Front wing is a little bit damaged, that's not good. Okay. Yeah, we'll just manage our tires for the next 7 laps. And then we'll have a second podium in the bag. Second first place. A little bit too much force there, a little bit understeer. Like everybody behind me is on their hearts, they're doing the same strategies I am. Oh, Matsushita's, they're both pitting, going to softs. Ooh, that's not good.
That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up.
They might be too far back and they're going up to softs and they were second or third. So maybe I can still hold them off. So it's 6 laps for them to catch up. It'll probably be about a 20 second gap maybe. So yeah, I don't think I really need to worry about that, but you never know. I feel like there is a bad strategy starting on hards and then going to softs, especially 5 laps in. There's just not enough time for you to catch up after that 20 second pit window. Driver behind.
There behind, the gap to the car behind is 4.9 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tires are 4 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 51.1.
Very wide corner.
The new fastest lap of the race.
Tires, I think, are going slowly. Tire status.
No issues with tire wear for now. Okay. Keep taking care of them.
Think we're good. How are they at? Okay, yeah, 10%. Easy. So, sorry guys, seems like this might be a bit of a boring race to watch, but we did really well within the first few laps, which was great. And definitely picked the right strategy for 11 lap sprint. Birds going in. Lap 6 makes sense when we look for softs.
Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
How are the guys with soft tires not getting higher laps? Teammate.
Didn't catch that. Say again.
Who am I racing?
Okay. Our main competitors in this race are DeVries and Aitken.
Oh, it's a really bad corner cut. I really want to know what my teammate is. He doesn't seem to be in the first top. Top 5, maybe, hopefully he's in the top 10. I'm surprised really how spread out the pack is. It's 9 seconds behind me, and then there's those guys are close by, and there's a five, almost 6 second gap. There's another 3 second gap. I came in for a pit stop, okay. Yeah, 10 seconds, 5 seconds, 2 seconds, and another 3, almost 4 seconds, second gap, wow. I should try the last corner in third gear and see if I got a faster time, maybe. 149.
Gap to teammate behind is 43.5 seconds.
Gap to teammate is 43.5 seconds? That's ridiculous. He must be like last place or something. Okay, that's a green time, that's good. A little bit extra downshift, which wasn't needed. Let's see our teammates out. Less points for us.
Giuliano is out of the race.
Let's give us a shot and see how this is.
Caution, yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens.
Oh yeah, I'm not good at that. Camera mode, no chance. Ooh. Lost a bit of time there. Alright, lap 10 of 11. Two more laps and that's it. We'll have another first place finish.
This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
Final lap, let's do this. Purple sector, that's good. Let's see if we can set a fastest overall lap time. Oh, slow second sector, damn it. Third sector might go to get this thing speed up, actually.
The gap behind Lexus is 13.2 seconds.
And first place for the second time in a row. Here we go. And fastest lap. Sick.
Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
I've won the Grand Prix. Oh, that's a good start. Awesome. Driver of the day, Luis de la Traz. Come on. I started eighth and I came first.
Brilliant stuff from Trident today.
Come on, load times.
It's the part we've all been waiting for, the podium finish.
Another podium.
One of the more unexpected finishes in a while. Trident take the victory. And Trident have made huge strides within F2 recently. And today proves that they're not.
Yeah, that we have. We did first place last
win.
Race.
Congratulations.
And then first place the sprint race.
After this round of the World Championship,
all right.
Here's how things
fastest
look
lap.
In the driver's
141.
Table. A good result for Antoine Hubert, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
All right.
But I'd like to say Luis
our teammate dropped down to 8th. We went up to 2nd, we're about 46 pounds away. Antoine Hubert.
She was so fast today.
Team standings
she
2
really
points ahead.
And now a look
and
at
Anton Hubert.
Stands.
He's 8th, okay.
Trident moved to the top of the table. Meanwhile, Carlin moved up the table with another strong performance this weekend.
My choice is not the same as the fans' choice this time. And both drivers were brilliant today. But the
so
driver
we
today,
another couple first places then we can take over
and
first hopefully.
All that excitement, I think it's time for a lie down. Thanks for joining us and we'll see you when Formula 2 returns.
Awesome, guys. Thanks for checking out this episode. We'll see you guys next time in the next F2 series. If you like the video, make sure you hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit that notification bell so you'll know when these videos are coming out. And we'll see you guys later.